A man with a history of violent crime could be facing life in jail for stabbing a woman just yards from her home and leaving her for dead in an act of pure evil. Business analyst Ching Chang Rao, 30, had been married for less than 6 months when Barry Peacham attacked her as she walked home from work. Peacham, 26, plunged a knife into her head and then mutilated her before stealing her handbag, mobile phone and laptop computer. Rao was found lying unconscious by a path in Castle Green Park in Dagenham, East London, having suffered catastrophic injuries. Since the attack on 13 February, she has been in a persistent vegetative state and is considered extremely unlikely ever to recover consciousness, jurors were told. Peacham was found guilty of wounding with intent and robbery following a trial at the Old Bailey, but cleared of attempted murder. Following his conviction, DCI Gary Holmes, of Scotland Yard, said to me, "This is a crime of pure evil." On that night he has effectively ended the life of a 30-year-old lady, who was on her way home from work, in the most brutal and vicious manner, stabbing her in the head, penetrating her brain. Peacham is one of the most dangerous men I have ever dealt with in my police career, which spans over 28 years. It is incredibly sad for a young woman who had a promising career and had been married less than 6 months. Tragically, she was only 2 or 3 minutes from her home and her husband when Peacham struck.